doesn't get better than this. Only a fool to let you go. You got into my head. Am I about to lose myself? When will all of this fade away? 'Cause I see colors for the first time. I'm starting to realize nothing's ever black and white. And I'm caught up in the first night. Now it doesn't feel right. I'll just have to say goodbye.
This is what she's having for breakfast: porridge with butter, milk, and flax seeds. For you. So I'm getting ready to go and meet Mwende in town. So
Doesn't get better than this. Only a fool to let you go. You got into my head. Am I about to lose myself? When will all of this fade away? 'Cause I see colors for the first time. I'm starting to realize nothing's ever black and white. And I'm caught up in the first night. Now it doesn't feel right. I'll just have to say goodbye. So I just had to write this song. I don't wanna see you cry again. And no matter how the story ends, I'll always be there for you. 'Cause I see colors for the first time. I'm starting to realize nothing's ever black and white. And I'm caught up in the first night. Now it doesn't feel right.
Hi guys, so okay, I'm having a really weird headache, so but it's okay. So I don't know where I left you off with the previous clip, but today is another day. Yes, so yesterday we were running errands with Mwende, my sister. So I was just taking her around. She had a lot of errands to do yesterday. Then, so we went to Kamkunji, then went for lunch at KFC. So if you guys follow, I know majority of you follow Mwende on Instagram. So she had posted about the KFC rice, and I told her that I've never tried it. Hey, there's no convincing me to buy rice and I can get fries. So she had to tag me along to actually taste the rice, and it was good. It was really good. So I highly recommend, guys. So if you've not tried it, you are like me. Please go and try the rice. And then we passed by a shop called Art Plaza Kenya. It's at the Bazaar Plaza at the Bazaar Plaza 7th floor. So I didn't manage to show you what we got from all the errands we were doing yesterday. So let me show you. Yeah, bye. This container just for putting pets. I got this really nice kind of pets. It was so pretty. So yeah, I got her. I'll tell you about this in a few. Project I'm working on it soon. That's why I got this out. Then I added this plate. I have plates in this color, the flat ones. So I got this ones. These ones are a bit thick. Mine, the other ones are a bit open. The other ones are a bit flat. Yeah. So I got this. These ones are going for 600 for 6 pieces. And then pegs 150. The containers were 80 bob. Towels, these small ones are going for 180. The big ones are going for 250. I was telling you, guys, do you remember in the last video? I was telling you that I need a new set of pots for cooking. Yes, imagine what you can do. Sorry, imagine when they bought for me. Before I open this, let me show you what is here. So, this is what we got from. This is what we got from the Art Plaza. The Art Plaza shop. Plaza shop at Bazaar 7th floor. How cute is this? How cute? How cute is this? So pretty. So this is. How cute is this? Love it. So please check them out. The shop is called Art Plaza Kenya at Bazaar 7th floor. So this is how it looks. You have to screw in the tails. Let me show you about it. Comes with the handle. So this is how the pots look. How pretty! Oh my goodness, thank you Moinde for the pots. I love them. Yeah. So this is how they look. So it comes five pots and one pan. So 14 pieces because of the lids. Yeah. So yeah, I'll screw the handles in, then I guess I'll show you how they look. Thank you Wende for the pots. I love them so much. Yeah, so Nana, your prayers are working, so even me, I'll start praying for you guys.